Donald Trump says that your campaign or the Democratic National Committee are behind the accusations against him of sexual misconduct. I know Secretary Clinton yesterday said the charge is inaccurate, but let me put it more narrowly. Have any of these women had any contact with your campaign or the DNC?
These accusations are not coming from our campaign.
But have they had any contact?
Not that I am aware of. I do not know about any contact. But Jake, I think what's important to look at here is Donald Trump claimed yesterday he was going to go out and roll out his final plan for the for the campaign, his final message, his plan for the first 100 days. He spent time attacking his accusers. That's what this campaign is about. His top priority right now is to attack these people who are coming, who are bringing up concerns. We're seeing it across the board. He should just apologize and move on. But I think this is telling about what kind of president Donald Trump would be, that he's more concerned about himself, that he attacks people who raise legitimate concerns about his behavior. He's not talking about jobs. He's not talking about how he's going to help people afford health care or college. And so this should be an alarm bell to voters.